It's hard to find a reliable, ultra-compact stroller that's also tough enough to handle life's daily bumps. Today, TTPM is reviewing Contour's Itsy Lightweight Stroller. But before we get started, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any more baby gear reviews. Something sleek like this is designed for my lifestyle, especially on the go and in the city. It's lightweight with a one-hand fold feature that helps me fold up and down in seconds. It's easy to carry and store. Like Contour's regular strollers, this too has a removable nap or handlebar, making it easy for access in and out of the seat. Dynamic front wheel suspension for easy maneuvers, and of course the padded height and adjustable 5-point safety harness. Even with its compact look, it still provides a large expandable UPF 50 plus sun canopy with mesh for airflow and a peekaboo view of your child. I love the attention to detail when it comes to my little one's footrest comfort, but I must admit the storage basket isn't as large. Big enough to fit a few things, but not a full diaper bag. I think the stroller is perfect for travel and vacations. It's sturdy and comfortable enough to last long days, and it even fits in the overhead compartment on the airplane with tons of room to spare. The stroller itself weighs about 12 pounds. It supports children up to 14 pounds and 6 months plus an age. There's no assembly required. What do you think of the stroller's features? Let me know your thoughts and experience in the comments below. My pros for this product are, it's sleek, well-designed, and great for on the go. As for cons, less storage space, and the handlebar is not adjustable. But overall, I give this 5 out of 5 stars. Now, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more video reviews.